talking to my man. Really? By yourself? No, a bunch of us. We had an Islamic studies class.
Your imam, what's he like?
Well, he's a nice man. He likes children and he always takes time to explain things to us. I've never had a talk with my imam. I always thought he was too busy. You know, with his responsibilities. What does he do? Well, my imam spends a lot of time helping people to start their own business. He also participates in politics.
Wow, I don't think my imam does politics. He sure says the Kupa better than anyone else. Plus, he knows so much about the Quran.
How many minutes?